news. This is kimchi
and tofu. Yeah.
Aumine time. Critical Basketball episode number 17. You're all ridiculous. I honestly remember I was like, Kuroko's team, Seirin has to win this, and you know they have to make it.
Yes.
But at this point, I just don't know if they're gonna make it or not. I really don't.
Right.
Yeah. I'm ready to accept a defeat at this point right now. All right, guys. It's Kuroko's Basketball episode number 17. Hope you guys had a great day. As you guys already know, this is an extra upload of Kuroko's Basketball. It's the Aomine arc or something. But
yes.
We wanted to give you guys an extra episode this week. I know that it's the end of summer, or not end of summer, but end of summer midterms. So for those of you guys who are finished with your midterms, congratulations. This is something that we just want to upload extra for you guys.
Yes.
So hope you guys enjoy. Tofu, are you ready for You're All Ridiculous?
Yes, let's go ahead and start You're All Ridiculous. He just throws his jacket.
Man, members? Watching his flashback, he's such a different person.
Look at the disgust even his teammates have at him.
He has the special aura that goes around him that just everyone can tell.
Yes.
The ace of the generation of miracles. Ace.
If we beat him, then so we can beat all.
The best of them generation. Man, this is so crazy, the dynamic duo before and now going against each other.
The music.
This is a personal match. This is so personal.
Yeah.
You know Taiga too. Oh, let's go see Aomine. Come on, pass it to him. I want to see
him. Where is
he? Just give it to Aomine. I want to see.
Oh, he's way on the other side of everybody.
So they're pulling everyone away so Aomine can just take on Taiga by himself. Yeah, so it's telling Aomine just to take him one-on-one. Yeah, one-on-one between both teams' aces.
Where's Kuroko?
Oh, shoot. What a...
Ooh, whoa! Mad skills.
Holy cow. That guy's so fast.
Fake left, fake right. Oh.
Oh, what?
Wait.
Oh, okay. Oh, my God. Block right away.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, good job, Kagami.
We're already seeing Taiga already at his level or something? Hold
yes.
on, wait a minute.
Look at him, he's shocked, Aomine. So what?
Wait, let's see, Aomine can't even play defense though.
Kuroko!
Taiga?
Okay. Oh, caught.
Eagle Knight to Passer. Oh God, here it is. Here it is.
Can he? Oh,
wow.
Right back at him.
Wow.
Look at that smirk.
So this guy's defense is just as strong as well.
I think he made it fun for Aomine now.
Wow. It's like taking a sample of like an ice cream cake and just like, that was so good.
Ooh, more. Why is he doing this?
Wow, so Aomine is actually saying these guys are not that bad. He's slow, like he has no desire to play, so this is not even his fullest potential.
No, he's still not going all out.
So he's just playing lazy basketball right now.
Oh, no.
Okay, he's going to try second half. Oh, okay.
He tricked me. I thought he actually wasn't trying. I mean, trying.
So whatever that fast crossover he did to Taiga was just lazy basketball?
Yeah,
oh
I guess.
Oh, my gosh. Whoa. Delicious.
These look yummy.
Those are lemons, right?
Yeah.
What the heck? Isn't that sour? Or is this like sweet lemons or something?
Maybe. They're full of something for energy. What the
not
heck?
Caught up, dude.
No!
Do you have any...
Oh, no! She didn't even cut it.
Oh, she made it too.
Oh, but hers is just as bad.
They're always telling her to slice them, but she never does. Wait, so lemon, something like that.
Ooh, it's good.
Replenishes your body with energy or something, huh?
I guess so. I guess it's something traditional that they eat.
Yeah. Mine was always bananas.
Bananas? Yeah, same.
Yeah, during sports.
Oh, this guy's bad attitude.
He'll make all of his shots in the next quarter. So he's saying, what's the point of a meeting? You know, what's the point of making plans or strategy when he can just score everything? He's saying that all top tiers are usually like that. That's true. It's always the overconfidence. That's why that makes him successful. Man, no wonder Kuroko freaking started not liking basketball. If I was his teammate, I'll start not liking basketball.
Same. Yeah, they were all selfish.
Dude, these guys will step on each other's toe the moment they can.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, he misread them a little.
Whoa!
He's acknowledging them.
That's why he's stretching. He's actually going to try a little bit.
Wow. So he actually thinks he should have been here. So he knows they got to have to try. Do you think it's because he actually thinks Taiga is pretty good?
Maybe.
Or he just sees Kuroko and Taiga as a dangerous duo.
I think he probably thinks Taiga's pretty good.
He doesn't practice, so might as well make him run a lot. Oh, yeah, that's right. Remember what he said? Team play?
Yes, team play.
Oh, dude, so Kuroko's not going to be in there.
Oh, my gosh. But she's still keeping him on his toes. Okay, good, just in case.
I wonder if the lemon's going to have some kind of effect later on the game.
I don't think so.
And that is Taiga right here.
Yes, Kagami. Fight!
He has not seen Aomine's limit since he bloomed.
Oh, shoot.
Wait, but he's saying that he's grown? This guy don't even practice, though.
No.
Or maybe he just doesn't practice with his teammates. No, he doesn't practice.
He doesn't practice, no. Is everybody going to quiet down?
Oh, shoot. He's in the zone, dude.
It's like he's entering the ring.
Right? He's going to take a shower or...
No.
He warmed up. Yeah, yes. That's right. So he's pretty serious now. Oh, here we go. Third quarter starts.
Kuroko on the bench. Let's see what they can do with him there.
Man, they should have put Kuroko in there in the third quarter, though.
Well, they said that if it gets bad, that they'll put him in right away.
Well, the only reason I say that is because if Kuroko starts, they can at least start a momentum. Huh, super scorer.
Man, it's all up to Kagami, yeah.
Oh, shit. Here comes his crossovers. Oh, shoot.
Hey.
He passed him already.
Go, 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 go. Come on. Go.
Dude, Kagami. His both foot's still planted on the ground. He hasn't moved.
See, can the other teammates? No, they're too short.
Jump shoot.
Too short.
Fade away. Wow. Oh. So acceleration, deacceleration. He's just quick on his feet.
Yes. He can stop, go whenever.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. How did he do that?
Oh, my God.
Hey.
Oh, shit. That scared me.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's good.
Oh, my God. Don't sleep on Taiga. Don't sleep on Kagami.
We have a chance.
Dunk it. Dunk it. Get it in there.
No.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't think we're going to score either one.
Yeah, this is a low score second half, huh? That's what I thought. He jumped from the free throw line.
Ooh.
Bro.
Look at him. He's getting nervous.
What is this guy? Now he's like freaking Jordan, Dr. J. Oh, shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, you're bringing out his other side.
What the hell is this? What?
What?
This is like street ball.
How in the world?
Yeah, this is like street ball. Yes!
My goodness!
Don't tell me. Oh, God. Please, don't tell me.
Oh, no, no, no.
I don't even want to see this.
You're kidding me. This is
dumb. Tell me if it went in.
It went in. How in the world? That good?
Dude, this guy, man. What bullshit? That's right. What is this?
He just brought out moves that are impossible to play against.
So that's what Almin is. He's more of a street ball player. So, do you know what like a street ball is?
Street ball is playing basketball in the streets?
Well, yes, technically it is. That's what street ball is, but
freestyle?
It's more of a freestyle basketball. Okay, so you know NBA?
Yes.
Professional basketball is very formal. There's a way to do things. There's plays, there's strategies, there's passes, things like that.
Oh, yes.
Street ball is more of like freestyle. So let's say if you compare it to dance choreography, you have a team, a cheerleading team that everything's choreography correctly.
Yes.
Moves, right?
Yes.
Freestyle is more of someone going in the beat and doing freestyle. That's what street ball basketball is. Like Harlem Globetrotters, you know, they do moves that's not allowed in the NBA. But I like the way it's animated, how he moves.
Oh, right? Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. He looks so slippery.
Yes. Yes. Right? He's just too fast.
Yeah.
Boom.
So
boom.
For them to draw that and really make us feel how fast he is, I think they animated Almina really well. Man, but we can't sleep on Kagami though. Holy cow. The whole time Almina was doing a speech, right?
Mm-hmm.
I was like, oh, this is it. But then freaking Kagami scared me out of nowhere. Dude, this guy dude came up from the behind.
He did. And that's what surprised Almine.
He had the guts to jump from the free throw line.
Dunked. So
dunk.
Like
he was trying to dunk from the free throw line.
So he like
take flight.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, so, dude, and this guy just made it out of middle school, dude.
Holy cow.
Yeah.
He's getting faster and faster. He's still slower than Almine, but he's catching up.
Almine, he goes 0 to 100 real quick and 100 to 0 real quick. So that's one thing that's very scary. Is that's why when we see Almine pass Kagami.
Yes.
Kagami's foot is both planted at the same time. The foot hasn't lifted off, which means that Almine was so fast, he couldn't even
move.
He couldn't even move. That means that Almina just zipped right through him.
And that's where we got to thank God for the teammates that he has to be able to kind of just block him for that 1 second that gives him that extra second to get there.
This guy shoots behind the basketball rim, okay?
But it made him stop right away. So it's like, okay, that one stop.
Oh, the fadeaway. You're talking about the fadeaway, yes.
Yes.
That is very amazing for him to do is to go so fast and then put a full break and a fadeaway is not where you jump up.
What is it?
Fadeaway is you go for it and then you jump back.
Oh, you do the back jump.
Yeah, so back jump. So he's going like this and then back. So that's why everyone's like, this guy's not human.
This guy
moves like a freaking monster. This guy's a beast.
They're not. I don't know how they're going to win. I don't see it.
No, I see it now.
You see it? You see that Kagami is going to catch up, learn fast?
Well, to make us feel better, Kuroko's not in. And for us to to not have him score is
good.
I think it's a pretty good step.
Yes.
Now we just gotta wait till Kagami comes in because their best ace came out.
Mm-hmm.
We still have one more ace.
That's true.
You see, so they're already giving it their all. We are giving it our all, but
yes,
we still have one more ace.
And we work as a team, whereas he doesn't work as a team. It's just him, himself, and him.
Exactly. No wonder Kuroko's like, I freaking hate basketball now.
Mm-hmm.
If I play with this guy, though, I'll be like, nah, man, I'm going to go try to be a YouTuber. Yeah, I had an Aomine in my team.
Yeah. Did you?
Our team was more of a good player, a team player team.
Oh, good.
And our school had two teams. And one team was gold and one team was green. I was in the green team.
Oh, so it's like the all-star, the varsity and the all-star
No,
whatever.
Our school was so big that it was like LA Lakers and LA Clippers.
Oh.
Yeah, our school was so big that we made two teams.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. Our team, the green team, was more of a team player team.
Uh-huh.
Whereas the gold team was more of Almine. They had three star players.
What
right?
the heck?
And they played exactly like Almine.
Dang.
They were back-to-back champions. But all right, guys, that was Kuroko's Basketball episode number 17. Now my doubt saying that, you know, I think Sarin is going to lose. I actually have hope this time because of how quickly Taiga Kagami is actually improving so quick. It's
yes.
like he has ultra instinct.
He's just trying to work harder and harder. He's not giving up. That's
the
good
like,
thing.
Don't you think he's like Goku? The more he gets beat down, the stronger he gets.
Yes.
Or with any anime character.
Yes. Yeah. And we got to remember this. He's damaged still too. He's still not at his fullest and he's able to, you know, stop.
It's the lemon.
Almini.
All right, guys. Thank you guys so much. Hope you guys had a great day. We'll see you guys next time. I think it's Gintama next. And then also, guys, we will be streaming same thing on YouTube for Danmachi Eye Story.
The Sword of Arteria.
Make sure to join us on that. Follow us on Twitter to get an update on what time we'll be going on. Cool. Awesome. Thank you guys so much and have a great day.
Yes. Have a wonderful guy.
Have a wonderful guy.
Have a wonderful day, guys.
Yeah. Too much Hisoka.
Yeah.